I hate it when people say, I don't deserve anything, I'm a failure. Because the truth of the matter is, you owe yourself an apology. Learn how to forgive yourself. You might have made mistakes and failed, but that's perfectly fine. You're not perfect, you never were, and you will never be perfect. But the one thing you can always do is learn from your wrongs and mistakes. You need to learn how to forgive yourself, not because you deserve it, but because it's an essential step towards growth and self-compassion. When you can forgive yourself, you free your spirit from the weight of past errors, allowing yourself to move forward with newfound wisdom and resilience. Remember, self-forgiveness is not a reward. It's a healing process that enables you to become a stronger and more compassionate version of yourself.